Making sentences with pictures for grade 1 and 2. Ball. The ball is in a box. He has a ball. Pass me the ball, John said. Is this your ball? Asked Rose. Mom will buy me a new ball. Rabbit. Abdul has a white rabbit. Can rabbit swim? The rabbit lives in a burrow. The rabbit and its bunny have long ears. The dog chased the rabbit. Book. This book has many short stories. He is reading a book. I love to read this book. Where is my book? The movie wasn't as interesting as the book. Car. Adil has a black car. He wants to sell his old car. Emma is driving her dad's car. He parked his car outside the big mall. If I had money, I would buy a car. School. Sahil is never late for school. Our school has many students. He walks to school every day. We play tennis after school. I met Sara on my way to school. Duck. She bought a toy duck for her daughter. Can a duck fly high? The duck wiggled in the street. The duck laid 10 eggs this month. He found the duck in a pond. Money. I don't have enough money. Can I borrow some money? She spent all her money. They like to invest their money. Mom advised me to save my pocket money. Lion. The lion is the king of the jungle. We saw a lion in the zoo. The lion lives in a den. The deer fell a prey to the lion. What would you do if you saw a lion here? Gift. My friend wrapped the gift swiftly. Can we gift him a box of chocolate? She had the gift of making people happy. Beauty is a fragile gift. As a youth, I discovered the gift for teaching. Vegetables. Mom made vegetable soup for dinner. We bought vegetables from the market. She baked vegetable pizza for us. Eat raw vegetables, said my grandma. Fruits and vegetables are great for our well-being. Library. This library was established in 1982. Let's study at the library today evening. My school library is renovated. He works at the public library. The students love to spend their time in the library. House. My dad bought a new house. Can I come to your house? David asked. My house is just across the street. Their house is beautiful. The house is burning.